down, literally, I am the Hulk.
Hands down, he says. At least he has the concept. He has some clue of what a push-up looks like. That's going to be a start.
All right, who gets to go first?
Listen, you guys, big talker.
Oh, that's the key question about going first, isn't it?
Mouth is not the key, not the important part of the push-ups.
It might need a little bit more air for this.
Well, just be sure, should we call the doctors? Should we get the EMTs?
I'm just wondering if you're going to be able to lift that key, though. I've got a big advantage with this light.
Oh,
that's true, that's true.
You're going to go
right,
first
we'll
then,
see.
Huh?
I don't know, maybe I shouldn't have worn my boots today.
How does it feel?
The disadvantage is, when Rabbi Bear does push-ups, he's lifting himself. When I do push-ups, I'm actually pushing the earth away. So that's how I was handicapped.
Yeah, it's the Jewish small, unathletic genes.
I like going second.